What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Los Cut It, and we are at the Los Cut It studio out here in Chicago, Illinois. Just want to touch up on a few things to look forward to since we just started the year 2020. So the first thing I want to do, I want to pretty much break down the custom FX thing, right? I know some of you guys have been seeing these custom FX videos that have been dropped by some of the Babyliss for Barber's teammates, and everyone's sharing it. So I'm just kind of here to elaborate on that topic and break a lot of questions that I get on my DMs and emails and etc. So with that being said, if you don't know what I'm talking about, stay tuned as I drop this video. Okay, so right off the bat, I know that I can customize the entire clipper, and we know that for sure. I mean, if that wasn't a teaser, then I don't know what is. From what I know, to my knowledge, is these custom FX clippers are the shells of the influencer of the gold FX steel collection. But the cool thing about these is that you are able to customize these, right? So yeah, you are getting a shell. Shout out to the Hawk, to the homie Hawk, for his influence collection here. And this is the red one, by far my favorite one. Just the color alone, it's dope. So that off the bat tells you that color alone can impact how you feel about your machines and your tools. The custom FX will drop this upcoming weekend, January 24th at the ISSC Long Beach in California. If you are attending that show, please come by the booth and check it out. I'm going to share another two videos with you guys to kind of break down how this is going to be done. But the cool thing about these clippers is that if you come by the booth and you customize your clipper, you're going to be able to receive that clipper right back within 30 minutes. You'll get an email and you can come and pick it up. Now, who do I think these colorful, customizable clippers are for? Personally, everyone. Anyone that has some sense of fashion, I strongly recommend it to. If you're a barbershop owner and you kind of want to stand out in a sense of how you color coordinate your barbershop, or how people have matching capes or matching uniforms, and you want to implicate those colors in your tools, this is a great way to go about it. If you're a free spirit and you're all about loud, weird colors coming together, your hair is pink and green, and you're always wearing these fluorescent colors, then you're not going to find a tool that suits you like these will. You can customize your color to anything you want, which makes it that much more exciting to me. So with that being said, if you are somebody that likes to stand out, this is something great for you guys. I'm not sure if you will be able to. I think so. I think you'll be able to just purchase parts in the long run, so you don't have to buy a clipper every time you want to change the color scheme. But what I do know for sure is that you should be able to switch the blade. I know I have a video on here that gives you the options to switch the blade from a regular blade to a fading blade to a graphite blade. That is really cool. If you're able to buy two clippers and customize both of these clippers and then still buy accessory parts to keep adjusting your colors, that to me would be a game changer. So Babyliss, if you guys will be doing that, that to me, I think it's going to hit. Here's another video that I wanted to share with you guys that pretty much gives you an example of another topic that I want to touch on. It's as far as the custom FX clippers. We're going to go ahead and play it. And right away, you see the Superman logo, right? This video was sent by Dennis, who is the Babyliss main chief. If you don't know who Dennis is, he's the guy that pretty much is behind all our tools. Right off the bat, he created a Superman clipper. Let's just say you're a barbershop that caters to kids and you have a customizable clipper that looks like Superman or the Hawk or any other superheroes that you can think of. If you have that, it'll probably be a lot cooler, a lot easier to approach with that tool to a child's head, knowing that, you know, he's probably getting a haircut with a cool toy, right, than just a big old machine making noise. In that aspect, I could see it working. I could see it working in any aspect. If you're somebody that always wears crazy shoes, very colorful shoes, for example, I got my LeBron's yellow shoes, and I wanted to create an all-yellow clipper because yellow is my favorite color. Then whenever I go to teach or whenever I go to do a house call for any celebrities, et cetera, et cetera, I want to show up with fashion, with an all-yellow clipper. And I'm not just speaking yellow. I'm talking about any color of your choice. If you're your color of choice is green, then go all green. If you like red and black, like myself, red and black. You can customize it any way you want. And if you're able to pick the parts out individually to add on to your clipper later, that to me is a home run. So I'm gonna play another video that kind of breaks down the usage of the app. So if you guys do go to the Long Beach ISSC Hair Show this upcoming Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, and you guys do stop at the Babyliss booth, this is pretty much of what to expect when you are customizing your clipper. So here is the video. And right off the bat, I see golden red. Okay. So you see the options on the bottom. I'm sure we have so many colors. I'm not sure how many colors we're able to choose from, but right off the bat, you can see we get options. I like how he's able to move the entire clipper so smooth. Look at right off the bat, you see the blade, the zoom in, the twirl. Look at that twirl. Yeah, that's awesome. So I'm a fan of that. I like that. I will be customizing my own clipper and just see what I come up with. And from what I'm being told, that is, we will have a room with guys wearing lab coats, some of our teammates creating and building these tools as you order. So you're gonna get your clipper, your tool that same day, customize that to order, and that's a big game changer. I'm excited to see how that's gonna be. I know we're changing our whole layout at the Long Beach Show, which is our season opener, the first big show of the year, and I'm looking forward to it. Another big thing that I wanna bring up and talk about is these Silver FX with the graphite blade 2.0. Now, these bad boys, everyone's been DMing me, emailing me, and asking me, when are these coming out? These will launch in ISSC California this upcoming weekend, and it's gonna hit. They will be in stores and distributors, I wanna say around March. So stay tuned. If you guys know anybody that's going to the ISSC Long Beach Hair Show, I strongly recommend you reach out to them and get them, have them get you a pair. Usually, when we drop hits like this, they sell out within the first hour or two. So make sure you let them know. And that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed for today's video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, subscribe to my TikTok. Everything's under the same email, Lowe's Cut It. And thank you for watching. Salute. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Things come to those that wait up.